Classic Mooney intro for you, and this one is in the key of A flat, which is not that fun to play in unless you're a trumpet player or a bassoonist or something like that, but we can still get it done. And the progression is a 1-5-1-1, so a measure of A flat, a measure of E flat, and then two measures of A flat again, essentially. And what we're doing is we're starting off in our A-flat closed position. So if I think about the 11th fret and strings 8, 6, and 5, with my A and B pedal down, and I can go up the different grips, that's where I'm getting that A-flat from. So I'm going to start off and I'm going to pick up into the intro with this phrase. Okay, and so this is real dependent on pedaling your thumb on string 8 almost through most of this intro, all right, until you get to the open position, but we'll talk about that. So what I'm doing is I'm grabbing the 8th fret, I'm sorry, the 8th string twice here at the 11th fret, then string 6 with the B pedal down, back to string 8, then string 5, no A pedal yet, then string 8 again.